Teddy Bear and the Flying Saucer. One evening, Teddy Bear ate a lot of honey for supper. When he went to bed, he couldn't fall asleep. "Well, well," he said to himself, "I have eaten too much honey for supper, and now I can't fall asleep." So he decided to take a walk in the forest. It was a very pleasant night. The moon was shining, and the stars were twinkling in the sky. Suddenly, Teddy saw something. It was not a star, and it was not the moon, but it was a shining something, and it came nearer and nearer. "Gosh," said Teddy to himself, "it's a flying saucer." And it was a flying saucer. It landed near him. Teddy Bear went behind a tree and watched the saucer. It was not very big. It was just as big as an apple. It was yellow and red. Its door opened and something came out. It was not a bear, but it looked very much like a bear. It was smaller than a bear. It was as small as a mouse. And it had four eyes. Two in front and two behind. And it was not brown. It was pink. When it came out, it started to cry, "Help! Help!" Teddy Bear went up to the saucer and said, "My name is Teddy. And who are you?" "My name is Moony. I'm a moon bear. We have come from the moon. We would like to go back, but it would take 7 days, and we have no food and drink. We haven't eaten for 3 days, and we are very hungry." "Come into my house," said Teddy, "and I'll give you some honey and raspberries." And so Teddy and the three moon bears went to Teddy's house. The moon bears were really hungry. They ate 10 spoonfuls of honey and 20 raspberries each. Then they went back to the flying saucer. Moony said, "Thank you for the honey and the raspberries, Teddy. You've been very kind to us. So we are giving you this little present. It's a toy flying saucer. You can play with it. If you press this button here, it will fly about in your room like a real flying saucer. Goodbye, Teddy. Goodbye." Suddenly, Teddy woke up. He was in his bed. The sun was shining. It was morning. "Mommy," Teddy said, "last night I went out and I saw a flying saucer." "Nonsense, Teddy," said his mother. "But, Mommy, it is true. I even gave them supper, honey and raspberries." "It was only a dream, Teddy," said his mother. "Now come and get your breakfast." Teddy got up and put on his slippers. He was very sad. It was only a dream. He went to the table to have his breakfast, and the toy flying saucer was on the table. He took it into his hands, pressed the button, and the little toy saucer began to fly about in the room. Teddy was not a sad little bear anymore. He was very happy and cried out, "Mommy, come here! It wasn't a dream!" Dad and Mom were standing at the door. They were smiling. "Teddy," they said, "it's our birthday present for you. You are 6 today. Happy birthday to you." Dad, Mom, and Teddy spent the whole day playing with the little flying saucer.